It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to school. Today is Monday, February 6th. Let's start the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Miss Van Santine's class. Awesome job. Let's see what's happening at Armstrong this week. Looks like it will be a great week. Let's check in with the fourth grade for the weather.
So this is what the weather looked like last week. And Monday will be 45 degrees, 60% chance of rain. On Tuesday, it'll be 41 degrees with 20% chance of rain, and it'll be mostly cloudy. On Wednesday, it'll be 50 degrees with 40% chance of rain and AM showers. On Thursday, it'll be 52 degrees with 10% chance of rain and partly cloudy. On Friday, it's going to be 51 degrees with a 60% chance of rain and showers. So make sure you sing in the rain this week.
We are still in the grips of some cold weather. Now it's time for the weekly whip around.
We drive. your new awake. Let me assure you, friend, every day is ice cream and chocolate cake. And what you make of it, let me say, you get what you take from it, so be amazed. And never stop, never stop, never stop.
Wow, cool stuff, Eagles. Now let's check in on reading Blast Stuff.
I read the Who Was series. I liked it because it told me about a lot of interesting people and how their lives helped people. You should read this series because you get a lot of information from them.
I read the Diary of the Wimpy Kid series. The character of Greg is so funny, and his family and friends do silly things. In one of the books, Greg got a dog, and he was so messy. You should read the series because it's funny.
I read the Junie B. Jones series. I like it because she is always getting in trouble, and it is funny. In one of the book series, a boy likes her, and she likes him. She is worried about what is going to happen next. You should read this series because it is funny.
Thanks, readers. There are so many wonderful books to read. Next time you are in the library, try a new adventure. Do you love coding? It's almost time for Code Club to begin.
More information about Code Club will be coming up soon. Get your brain ready to problem solve. Speaking of brains, let's take a look at what Mojo is doing on his growth mindset journey.
Chapter 2. Mojo bounces back. Mojo was walking down the hall when he came across a curious poster. Ooh, a robotics competition. Well, now that I know how to grow my brain like a muscle, I'll be unstoppable. He worked furiously. And after a few hours of hard work, he realized building a robot would be harder than he thought. But he trudged onward, making mistakes, then working hard, and then making even more mistakes. Finally, a terrible truth dawned on him. He would never build a great robot. A little while later, Katie stopped by. "Wow, sweet robot," said Katie. "But what's it doing in the trash?" "Ah, it's garbage," said Mojo. "I kept making mistakes, so I gave up." "Mistakes are no big deal," said Katie. "They can even make you smarter." "Ooh, so mistakes are good," said Mojo. "It depends how you handle them," said Katie. "See, neuroscientists have studied what happens in people's brains when they make mistakes. Some people give up when they make mistakes. They think mistakes mean they just aren't good at something, so they shut down and stop trying. But when you stop trying, your brain gets lazy. It doesn't get the exercise it needs to grow. But other people focus on learning from mistakes. They love seeing what they did wrong, so they can do it better next time. And that process of learning from mistakes makes your brain work extra hard to grow stronger." Mojo took another look at his robot. Maybe all those mistakes weren't such a bad thing after all. Maybe every mistake was just a step along the way to building something great. But what do you think? Could Mojo learn from his mistakes? What about you? Now that is an interesting question indeed.
Cool stuff, Mojo. We can learn from our mistakes and keep learning and growing. Lego League recently held their district-wide competition. Armstrong NASA team has been invited to compete in the state competition. Congratulations and good luck.
That's it for us.
Thanks for watching.
This was ABC News.
Don't stop, don't give up. 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 Keep trying, keep trying. Don't give up, don't give up. You'll get it right.